wish we'd been caught by our mother's words, not by the net of Sotoromata. No!
And they cried so hard, their cries went clearer, up into the sky. Into the ears of Tane, who some people say put all the stars and the light in the sky. And when Tane heard those little fish cry, Tito Nui Tona Aroha, he had so much love and compassion for them that he reached out and he grabbed that net and he took it up into the sky, and then he did some magic. In Whakarere ki ia Naika, he changed the fish, he now fitted into stars.